Take a few minutes to review important safety information found in the owner's manual. Remember to follow all warnings and wear appropriate safety gear.
In the first video, we'll do an overview of the teach pendant. If we take a look at the teach pendant, we have different sections. The top section has the move screen, settings, admin, and a shutdown. This main screen here has all of the icons and the user interface for working with the cobot. Programs, you have some editing icons. This section here is where you'll see the lines of your program. Insert line section is where you can insert lines and commands into the program. The well parameters will have the well process, the creator, the weave, and general cobot settings. An update position, that's changing a point in your program, and this edit icon allows you to edit these weld conditions. And finally, you have this navigation bar at the bottom where you have the home, send the robot to the home. You have your robot speed. The robot max speed is at 15.3 meters per minute. So at 100%, that's the speed it will go, and you can edit that as you please. We have our navigation. Once we have a program open, you'll have navigations down here. Your wire feed, you can retract the wire, you can extend the wire, and then you have well disabled and enabled icon.